I lost my ribbons again. Yep.
I think I might have heard this wrong, but I think she just whispered in. Mike.
Your mic.
Mike!
Yes? What do you need? What do you need, Melissa? Right?
Thank you. Yeah, Mike might be helpful. Did you just whisper in your ear that you hated me?
No, I actually said it.
Thank you. Oh!
And small animal, large animal, and exotic dietitian, and was starting to do research on diets for myself, for our rescue, and for our clients that didn't have fillers, no junk, no chemicals, because the rising incidence of cancer and that worsening in the vet clinic really scares me.
Right.
And a lot of times in our rescue, we get in animals, obviously, who have not been taken care of and have illnesses that need to be rehabbed. So I went searching online and stumbled across pottery, and
I would say that was kind of meant to be.
It was kind of meant to be. And like we heard Brett say it later, he did all his research and everything. You know, I saw the great products and was like, I gotta try this. And saw the changes in our animals and my clients' animals, and the rest was history.
I would say it was pretty good history.
It's a great mystery so far.
So what excites you most about pottery?
At first it was the product. Because like I said, I did not do research. I've been in direct sales before. I actually knew of Melissa, 20-something years ago from her first, or maybe not first, but
it was
direct sales experience. But once I started looking into it and researching, saw the vision that Roger had, I thought, this is a no-brainer. My whole passion is helping pets and helping people in their relationships and their health. And this is, there's no better way to do it than pottery.
Absolutely. So what was your dream for your pottery income?
For my income, well, my dream actually started before pottery. It was a little box of puppies that was abandoned on the step of that rescue. They were German Shepherds, and they were my breed. They were my passion. So I started our rescue. Well, anyone that's involved with rescue, even in a peripheral, it's very expensive.
Yeah.
We have vet bills. We have equipment stuff. We have training. All our dogs leave. Obedience train, crate train, socialize, up to date on all their vet work. It's not inexpensive.
Right.
And I thought, well, while I'm helping them become healthier and while we're working on their training, why not earn some extra money? So what I make with pottery, I donate back to our rescue.
So when you found out about the splash pool, which by the way, you almost earned 2 shares. It was so
I tried.
And when you found out about the splash pool and the follow-up bonuses, what goals did you set for yourself there?
Well, it just so happens when the splash pool came about, the washing machine for the rescue had run its last load. And when you need something big, I had dreams for our washing machine, believe it or not, that included, you know, no agitator, it had to be big, and you can't find those leftover cheap on Craigslist.
Right.
So I thought, all right, splash pool, Roger's throwing money at us, I got to do it.
Yes.
So I tried super, super hard, and then when they expanded it, from just the 10 days to the whole month. Oh my God, day and night, past midnight, past nights, up until 2 o'clock in the morning, I wanted the second share.
Yes.
I really could have used it, but we were so grateful that we got in, and And we got a new washing machine Thursday before I left.
It was so neat because when I talked to Marcy before, I was so touched because she's like, I've got to get in the splash pool because I need a new washing machine. So I'm thinking it's for her. You know, I need a new washing machine. I didn't think she, and she explained to me, no, it's so I could have the right washing machine that we needed for the rescue.
Right.
Like, that's pretty darn selfless, right?
That's selfless.
And did you notice how specific she was on the type of washing machine? Let that be a clue. Success leaves clues, right? She was determined, she had hard work, and she was very specific with her goal. So congratulations.
Thank you, Roger.
So what's your dream now? I think you've got some big dreams. What are your big dreams?
I do have huge dreams. They are very specific. Your dad, like I told him earlier, stole my thunder a little bit because about a month ago, I started on a design for additional facilities for the rescue because we need things repaired, but I have a vision for an indoor training facility that's indoor and outdoor, some stalls for the goats and the horses that don't have their stalls just yet.
Yep.
Some do, some don't. But the dogs that we've taken, we've donated a lot. The ones that are working, the ones that are capable of doing it and are not meant to go in the homes. Two police departments. We have one that's in a fire department. We have several vets that have them, veterans, not veterinarians, and working police officers, working and retired. And we don't charge any adoption fee. They come trained. We have five hearing ear dogs, a seizure alert dog, and several companion assist dogs we work on as well.
Nice.
And my dream is to be able to expand that, and for any wounded veteran or wounded first line responder, first responder, EMS, whatever, Army, any Air Force, Marines, Coast Guard, whoever, to be able to donate them a trained service dog from our facility and bring them in to be able to train them to use their dog. So we would do start to finish with our, mostly we have German Shepherds, but it's sort of expanded into working and herding dogs, but they make excellent dogs, and we just want to help the dogs and help whoever we can.
Yeah, it's a very good cause to do that. Very good cause. So, what would you tell someone who's sitting in the audience right now, wondering if they might be able to realize their dreams with laundry? We talk a lot about dreams. What would you say to them about can they realize their dreams?
Oh Lord, yes. I would say just do it. I've always been a dreamer, and like we learned over the weekend, the more specific that you want, the more close that you can get to exactly what you want. If you believe it, it will happen. It definitely will happen. I've set bravery and faith as my goal in life, and like I told you, hate, it terrifies me to be in front of anyone, but I did it.
Yes.
I just did it.
Great.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you